For a minute or two. I don't think Nasty Lynn or Nasty Kevin want to tangle with you, buddy.
Well, they got Misty Blue Sims' dandruff up here. She's starting to tear the clothes off of this.
Dexton has, and you see Superstar trying to get right up to her feet, and Heidi Lee just strips her down, takes her right down.
Well, I just hope the Superstar's not taking Heidi Lee too short. I know I'm not, and she better be on the ball here.
Now, let me ask you, Sarge, you've been involved in defending that America's title all over the world. Superstar, she's got everything to lose, nothing to gain, and Heidi Lee can really kind of throw caution to the wind, if you will. There's a great suplex by the champion. I don't think it hurts much, but it's awful insulting. Medusa now trying to pull the mask off her.
What a clothesline. Almost tore her head right off.
The goddess is in trouble now. Jonathan Blue, not very happy. The ongoings right now. Medusa now goes into the armbar, twists that socket a second time. Goddess very quick reverses it. Elbow right to the shoulder. I wish she would have hooked the leg. Oh, you gotta love Shelly Francis.
I've been through a lot with the Sheep in the last few weeks, and luckily to have her head on her shoulder.
So have I been through a lot.
Talk about the Sheep.
Wait a minute. What do she got now?
What's going on here?
Shelly, be careful. Don't turn your back on Lonnie Kai.
Bunch of liars and winos here. You gonna believe anything they say?
Beautiful move. And Judy Martin comes in with a kick and kicks Heidi Lee Morgan off. Now, Leilani trying to go over for the tag, but Heidi Lee stops her, brings her back now over into their half of the ring. One of the reasons that Team America has held on to those belts, they have told me they draw an imaginary